Check hey, and welcome to Pokémon Emeco. The game that was actually in the Game Boy, but from the app that you can download it in. If you want to know more about it, hit me in the comments. New game. Wait. Options. Yeah. Everything's good. Yeah. Hi. Sorry to keep you waiting. Welcome to the world of Pokémon. My name is Blatch, but everyone calls me the Pokémon Professor. This is what we call a Pokémon. This world is widely inhabited by creatures known as Pokémon. We humans live alongside Pokémon, at times as friendly playmates only, at times as cooperative workmates. And sometimes we band together and battle others like us. But despite our closeness, we don't know everything about Pokémon. In fact, there are many, many secrets surrounding Pokémon. For several Pokémon mysteries have been undertaking research. That's what I do. And you are you a boy or are you a girl? No gender! Alright, what's your name? Jack! So it's Jack. Yes! No, maybe, yes. Okay. Here a check was moving to my hometown of Little Hoop. I got it now. Oh, do you? Do you get it? Alright, are you ready? Your very own adventure is about to unfold. Take courage and leap into the world of Pokémon where dreams, adventure, and friendships await. Well, I'll be expecting you later. Come see me in my Pokémon map. Will do. Vroom, 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 vroom. I can't move! I can move! Mom, check! We're here, honey. It must be tiring riding with the things in the moving truck. Well, this is Littlefoot Town. How do you like it? This is our new home. I'm literally just been here for a second. How can I know if it's good? It has a quaint feel, but it seems to be an easy place to live, don't you think? And you get your home bunker. Let's go inside. See, Jack? Isn't it nice in here too? The movers Pokémon do all the work of moving us in and cleaning up after. It is so comfy and true. Check. Your room is upstairs. Go check it out, dear. That bought you a new clock for Mark of Murphy. Don't forget to set it. The clock is stuck. Better set it.
We brought you this, the bird from in front of the petal bird, Jim.
Oh, it's over. I think that was on bird. We missed him. Too bad. Oh yes, one of that friends lives in town. Professor Bird is his name. He lives right next door, so you should go over and introduce yourself. Da-da-da-da-da-da. Oh, hello. And here
we are.
Oh, you're Jack. I've new next up neighbor. Hi.
Get out of my face.
We have a doctor. About the same age as you.
Cool.
My daughter was excited about making a new friend. My daughter is upstairs, I think. Can't you just say her name? I was hoping that you would be nice, Jack, and that we could be friends. Oh, this is silly, isn't it? I just met you, Jack. Oh no, I forgot. I was supposed to go help Dad and get some wild Pokemon. I think I'll catch you later. It's nice Pokemon, though. Better leave it right where it is. God damn it.
Help
Hello, dear Waffle Chef. Please help. In my back, there's a pokeball. Well, actually, no. I actually like fire and grass Pokemon, but I like fire Pokemon more. Zigzagoon. Well, Zigzagoon appears. Go to Zig. Guess you have your father split in your brains after all. Oh yes, as thanks for rescuing me, I'd like you to have the Pokemon you used earlier. Check, Riffy, Bezala received the Dorchic. Well, you had it, why not give a nickname to Dorchic? Nah, I never really liked doing that, so. If you work at Pokemon and gain experience, I think you will make an extremely good trainer. My kid May is also studying Pokemon while helping me out. Check, don't you think it might be a good idea to see May? Yes. Great! May should be happy to. Get May to teach you what it means to be a trainer. I'm already better than that. Good Sheena.
B2! Attack! Yay!
By the way, you will see me do this a lot. Because I want to improve the toxic really fast. Toxic is my favorite Pokemon because the evolutions are really good. This will probably get annoying, but oh well. Toxic learns Focus Electric, a move that I hate and never use. Gosh darn it. Zigzagoon! The only Pokemon I can say that name normally. Focus on the tank wall. Now I know what you do. You probably will. Play Pokemon, when I see a Pokestop, I immediately buy Pokemon. Maybe something else, I don't know. No! His topic. Yeah, this is an old game, so... And it's actually not really for mobile. So it can happen a lot that it will bug out and not work. Hey, let's see. The Pokemon found on Route 103 include a bumping check. Oh, hi, check. Oh, I see. My dad gave you a Pokemon as a gift. Since we're here, let's have a quick battle. I'll give you a taste of what being a planet is like. Come on, my Pokemon is almost level 8. I can get critical hits too. You're dead. Wait. Can I say that he is dead? Or just think it? I don't know. Player defeated. Pokemon trainer made. Wow, that's great, Jack. That's pretty good. Jack got 300 Pokeballs made up for winning. Oh, and you get money if you win. I think I know why my dad has an eye out for you now. I mean, you just got that Pokemon, but it already likes you. You might be able to defend any kind of Pokemon easily. Well, it's time to head back to the lab. Yep. Yep. And I still can sprint. I will heal my Pokemon up again. Hello, and welcome to the Pokemon Center. We have restored your tired Pokemon to full health. Would you like to rest your Pokemon? Okay, I'll take your Pokemon for a few seconds. When I get sprint, I will end this video. Maybe after it. Jack, over here. Let's hurry home. Yes, ma'am. Yahoo! Oh, hi Jack. I heard you beat me on your first time. That's excellent. May's been helping with my research for a long time. May has an extensive history as a trainer already. Here Jack, I ordered this for my research, but I didn't use it ever. Have this Pokédex. Jack received the Pokédex. The Pokédex is a high-tech tool that automatically makes a record of any Pokémon you meet or catch. My kids may go everywhere with this. Whenever my kid catches a rare Pokémon and records its data in the Pokédex, with me while I'm out doing field hours and kills me. Oh, well, Jack, you got a Pokédex too? That's great, just like me. I've got something for you to obtain the Pokéballs. Ah, I got the balls! Jack put away the Pokéballs in the Pokéballs pocket. It's fun if you can get a lot of Pokemon. I'm going to look all over the place. Because I want different Pokemon. If I find any cute Pokemon, I'll catch them with Pokeballs. But cute Pokemon can't really fight all that well. Wait, Jack. Jack, Jack, did you introduce yourself to Professor Bear? Oh, what an adorable Pokemon. You got that from Professor Birch? How nice. Here's your father's shell, okay? You look good to catch a big Pokemon. Here, honey, if you're going out on an adventure, wear these running shoes. They'll put a zip in your step. Jack switch shoes with the running shoes. To think that you have your very own Pokemon now. Your father will be of joy. But please be careful. If anything happens, you can come home. Go on, go get them, honey. Alright, that was it for today, guys. Thank you for watching. Like, comment and subscribe, and also hit the bell icon. And I will see you guys later. Bye!